All right now, what time is it? It's Lunchin' Chicks talking.
Shut your mouth.
Make sure.
Yo, why she had her ass in the camera though?
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh.
Great move. I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Anywho, we're going to make this quick, short, and to the point right here because we only got about 3 minutes to go and we're still working on the junky-ass camera and it happened to cut on.
Just in time for us to talk some shit!
Yeah, about certain people that are really coming out of their skin that they don't like to be in, which is these racist, coward fools that decide they want to come out of the woodwork and create dummy accounts on Facebook.
Okay.
And, just be throwing up some stuff they think is really funny, you know? Watermelons in people's faces in their mouth and stuff, and have, you know, but they laying in hospital beds and stuff. And
okay.
Then you go on the page of a slain rapper, and then put some stuff on there with
a lynched woman in the South saying, I think I found M Dog's grandmother. What kind of crazy this is that?
Yeah, and now, you know, this is on Facebook.
Okay.
We
had a local person that lived around in the DMV area who sold hair care products for people who rock the naturals. And her Facebook was flooded with nothing but racial comments. I mean, what the devil? And then on top of that,
what?
She ran over, right?
What?
She ran to the daggone cop.
And then what?
She printed off everything that was on her motherfucking Facebook page.
And what did them bama say to her?
Them motherfuckers said, guess what?
Well, you gotta talk now.
Man, fuck that shit.
Yeah, fuck them.
Them mofos had a nerve to say it was nothing that they could do to help her because it wasn't towards her physically.
Yeah.
Or her property wasn't damaged in the process.
I need a cigarette for this one because you tell you what. So, Facebook still allows these pictures to be up.
No matter how many times you report them.
You know, we posted the link on Facebook. We did, yes we did. And, but if a booby pop out like at a Super Bowl or something.
Okay.
But, or if a booby is out and too much cleavage on Facebook and maybe somebody may say the wrong word. Sexually or something.
That'd be deleted in a heartbeat.
Oh yeah. So why are these pictures still up? Riddle me that.
Because y'all some bandits, but anyway, just want to pass the word.
Yeah, just pass the word so you suspect.
Okay.
Somebody suspect. But to the cows out there, you just want to be up there. Haters.
And I'm going to be right there on Facebook too, front and center, in about 15 minutes. Trust.
But anywho, let's we skip to Nicki Minaj and Keisha Cole because got about 30 seconds left.
What? Well, Lil' Kim and
Keisha Cole. You know what?
Nicki Minaj just have to be caught up in the middle of
that. Yeah.
This time.
Again. But anywho.
Don't mind the dog, y'all. Y'all see the dog in the background? He's just tripping.
Yeah. My baby is leaving me. He has a... I ain't even know dogs had motherfucking epilepsy, but that's what he got. And excuse my potty mouth. And, you know, he's doing his thing, but that's like...
This dog is possessed, then possessed, and will continue to be possessed.
But he hanging on!
Man.
But anywho,
that dog is
back to the cattiness. And if it's still recording, here we go real quick.
Okay.
Lil' Kim, you right, you go, rah-rah. Keisha Cole, you don't need an award because, hello. Your shit's whack right now. I like your previous stuff in the beginning, but...
No, the previous was good, but that last one, the only thing you did was holler.
I know. Where you go, Miss Lil' Kim? Where you go? Where she go?
I just make sure we still on.
Oh my God. You know, you messing with time now. Hey. Can't pop off until you get my thing.
Whatever.
Oh,
you
MJ.
Still
but anywho.
And then she will cut me off.
My bad. All right. So thank you.
Anywho, that daggone last album, you dead homegirl, Keisha Cole, I'm saying though, only thing you did was holler. You screamed, yelled, holler, and scream and yell some more.
And you didn't get no playtime, and it's the boat. You gotta be voted.
Let me get inside. Your booty and my conga. Ain't no question about my size. I give you the answer. Girl, you got that good, good. I already know. Tell it by your size. I know you a dancer. Rain derriere. I'ma call you Prancer. Booty paparazzi. Pose for the camera. All my ladies, if you got it, let me know. Thick in her hips. Cold in her mother. Lick in her lips. A bad mother sucker. Apple looking so ripe. She make me wanna
her all night, so she don't wanna leave. You got that bomb.